I suppose we can't get much worse, but I mean, I feel that Labour's been trying to get back in for a while now, and if anyone's probably going to be the next Prime Minister, it'll probably be that Keir. But it doesn't really matter who's in. I don't feel none of them really listen.